coverage you can count on.
A senseless, violent murder leaves a young father dead, and the hunt for his killers goes nowhere.
The FBI is hoping you may hold a clue or lead that can help solve a cold case that is two decades old. Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik is here with more.
Doug Shelley, 28-year-old Wells Fargo driver Jeff Ulcher was fatally ambushed as he and a partner drove an unarmored rental van full of money down Highway 6 to Grants. The FBI still believes someone somewhere knows who did it.
This rental van, riddled with 28 bullet holes, tells a nearly 20-year-old tale.
And that has always bothered us.
A tale that still has no ending.
In August 1994, an unarmored van was traveling on Highway 6, about 30 miles outside of Albuquerque, when somebody in a pickup truck opened fire on it and killed the Wells Fargo courier who was driving it.
That courier was this man, 28-year-old Jeff Ulcher, seen here being loaded into a medevac. At the time, the FBI explored every possible angle for why this crime happened. Was it an inside job? Wells Fargo did run this exact same route on a weekly basis. Or perhaps did someone have a vendetta against Ulcher?
It all led to a dead end. Which is why we're coming now forward to the public to try to appeal for some help.
So now, as we approach the 18th anniversary of the killing that captured New Mexico's attention, Frank Fisher of the FBI says a $20,000 reward remains very much alive for someone who can point authorities to who killed this man in an apparent attempted robbery.
At the bottom of it, it was the senseless killing of a young man with two small children that really didn't have to happen.
At the time, the FBI said the two male suspects were driving a dark pickup truck with a camper shell. They used a semi-automatic weapon, and the vehicle likely had lots of bullet holes in it because Ulcher's partner in the van returned fire on the suspects. The FBI, of course, looked into the partner, too, but that led nowhere. Doug.
If you have any information on this crime, call the FBI at 505-889-4...